Hello everybody, this is DalvinJester247 and I am currently playing Titanfall 2 for the Xbox One again. I'm just right now customizing my pilot and my guns and everything, so I'm here in this section for the customization. So I added frag grenade, arc grenade, Firestar, and the different grenades I can pick. I'll stick with the frag grenade. With my R201 rifle, a gun. Take increased ammo. Open holographic combat optical gun sight. Alright, we have that added. For my charge rifle, Titan, Magna Grenadina, take the magnetic grenade launcher. Alright. Let's play an attrition, which is 6 versus 6. Like I said in my previous video, this game is very fast-paced, very fluid. That's what makes it Titanfall. I'm having a pretty fun time so far in this game, it's not bad. Just need to get more used to it. Need to play better when I get my Titan, when I play as a Titan. Everything should be good from there. Alright, we're now playing on crash site. Attrition.
Okay, pilots, let's get this job done.
Alright, let's do this. Much better with the gun now. I have a optical sight. A better to aim. Oh, that was fun. Wow. That was some good action.
Pilot.
Titanfall commence. Titan is ready. Alright.
It's good to have you back, pilot.
Escape. It's like a bonus part of the match that I forgot to mention. We'll be right back. are playing now on dry dock. I'm gonna play one more attrition here. Here.
Advise
guide assist, alright. Game, folks. We lost by 27 points. 27 points. That's it. This was Attrition on Dry Dock. Thanks for watching, everyone. This is me playing Titanfall 2. It's going to take some time to get used to, but it's a really good game. It's fast-paced, lots of action. Yeah, thanks for watching.